Welcome back, one and all, to Trails of Cold Steel. I am the Dark Seraph. Last time, we arrived in the capital city of the Empire. And now, we got some busy work to do. First stop, it's the cafe. Because that's where the optional quest is. Okay. Okay. We gotta find this guy a replacement record. Fiona might know where one is. Or Hemming. Okay, Van Queer Street. Plaza Bifrost. Okay. This direction, maybe? Oh! Hold on. Van Queer Street. Oh, right here. First option. Okay. The Plaza Bifrost. Basically a shopping mall. Osset District. Okay, reliable secondhand store. Okay.
Isn't this...
Oh, this is where they published the Imperial Chronicle newspaper.
Might as well start it since I'm here. Tales of Asperia at this moment in time. Norton! Okay, this guy. Okay, yeah, blah, blah, blah. What am I supposed to be doing? Get some pictures. Is there more to take in here? Yes, there's one more. Looks like a little cafe, restaurant type thing. That's all of it. Actually shop. Yes. That's better than what he has. A lot better. Ruby Wan, I'm gonna guess it's better. Yep. I don't have a lot of money though. A bastard sword. She's better than what she has. A new shotgun better than what he has. A new guns blade's better than what she has. And these armor are just better than what they have, but I don't have a lot of money. Well, I don't need these. What I'll do is, I'll do a lot of off-camera grinding and just killing monsters, and I'll get every single piece of weapon and ammunition and armor for each character. But I won't be doing that on camera because that's boring as all hell. First chance I get to kill monsters, I'm going to do a lot of off-camera weapon grinding. Thank you. About my payment. Intimidation! Oh, and Machias lives nearby. I don't know how people feel about me intruding on their homes, so let's not. Until we get to Machias' house, then I kind of have to. Yeah, she's got a living. She's got to make a living. There's a pub nearby. Yeah, he doesn't want anyone in his house. Hold on, I'm not ready to leave this area yet. There's a thing that leads to unknown. Yes, this direction.
Looks like we've hit a dead end.
This area seems easy to get lost in.
Okay. I can't go down there yet. Go bring the old timer's record. Oh my god, that's not what I was talking to here. Thank you. Oh, the music changed in there. That's a nice detail. The Noble District, did that say? Garnier District. Okay. Boo. Hello, snooty hotel man. I can't do this one yet. Okay. Hats off in the plaza. Dreikel's Plaza. Okay. Still get a gelato to eat while you walk around and do your busy work. OST district, okay. Go to the pub, okay.
I'll handle it.
Right!
Of course.
Here we go.
Look at the palace while we're here. Okay, sure. Kind of got some shit to do. Girl's voice. Oh, it's the other group. Okay. I mean, yeah, we can just call each other, hey, let's go get some lunch at the pub in the OST district. Okay. Jim's wife made this for him after they got married. Okay. Okay. Take a slight right down the steps. Okay, so he's here in this area. Of course it would be his wife. Okay. He's just right over here. You, Jim? Yep. Okay, I figured his wife would figure it out. It's a bit warm in here. That'll be helpful. Vanilla gelato. And a lemon. Oh, yeah, because Fee wanted lemon. Now I gotta go to that hotel in the Gamir district. Because that's the only thing I got left. Oh yeah, they wanted lunch. I'm a little tired. Okay, monster, yeah, I want to kill it. Oh, at the OST district.
Oh my.
Who's there? A well-dressed lady.
Lady Clotilde, is it time for you to depart?
Yes, I'll be stepping out for a while. But more importantly, who do we have here?
Students.
Is that... No way!
Vita Clotilde?
Whoa! I can't believe it! It's really her!
Is this somebody I should know?
I never thought I'd actually get the chance to meet her.
Wait, who is this now?
You three! Don't just stand there staring!
You're the two, you two are the ones that are staring.
You're in the presence of the legendary opera singer Vita Clotilde, the Azure Diva herself!
Okay, so she's a singer.
The Azure Diva, huh? I do recall hearing that name at some point.
Wait, you don't know who she is?
Nope.
I'm not surprised. Opera is a world unto itself. I expect there are multitudes who have never heard of me before.
Hmm. Vita Clotilde.
I'm Vita Clotilde, an opera singer. Yeah. I'd be delighted if you would come and hear me sing sometime.
Yeah, if I ever get tickets, I just might. It's a pleasure to meet you. She's really pretty. Oh, boy. Okay, cool your jets, you two. We're students from Thor's Military Academy in Trista. That's what we're here to do. Killing monsters is kind of our thing. What a shame. Okay, let's go to that OST district. Think that's where I was supposed to go? No. I'm still have business in here. Oh, it's literally right over here. Well, I'm gonna be doing this next time. Join me then on Trails of Cold Steel as I explore the underground waterway and murder some monsters to death. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.